Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Good afternoon. I hope you're staying warm today. It's another cold one out there. 10 degrees currently in Des Moines, but at least we've got the sunshine. Our dew point, -5, north-northwest wind currently at 9 miles per hour. The pressure now at 30.51. Across the state, still single digits to the north and to the northwest. 7 in Fort Dodge, Mason City, 12 degrees now in Ottumwa, so double digits are an improvement. The wind still coming out of the north-northwest, generally 10 to 15 miles per hour, and it's enough of that wind to really bite through you and push those wind chills below zero. Feels like 11 below now in Mason City. Fort Dodge, wind chill -9. Here in Des Moines, dress for -3 degrees, so wear those warm gloves or mittens, and you definitely need the scarves. Wind chill advisory continues for far northern Iowa, and we'll probably see this expand later on today. This will be in effect through Saturday, 9 a.m. for wind chills overnight, especially from 20 to 30 degrees below zero. We're expecting lighter winds, but still those temperatures will be falling even more, so it's all going to come together to create dangerous conditions. Across the state, it's a very quiet one here in Iowa. The mess continues to the south. Arkansas, Missouri, getting pounded there with ice and snow. That's rapidly, though, moving off to the northeast. That's going to make way for the next system that will be affecting us. So for today and into the weekend, high pressure moving in from the west, going to keep our skies clear tonight and into Saturday. Clouds increase late Saturday. Here comes the snow moving through the day on Sunday, rapidly moving out by Monday, and then another blast of cold air arrives behind it. So here's Futurecast. We're going to time things out for that next chance of snow. We're going to jump ahead to tomorrow evening, 7 o'clock. Not much is going to be happening until then. Clouds on the increase tomorrow evening after midnight. Snow moves in across western Iowa. We're expecting the snow to push into central Iowa, the Des Moines area, by around 6, 7 o'clock in the morning on your Sunday. It's going to be snowing for much of the day on Sunday. At times a little bit moderate in intensity, but mainly on the light side. This is not going to be an extreme weather event, but we are going to see some snowfall accumulations. At this point, Snow Tracker keeps the heaviest snows across western and northwest Iowa, 5 to 6 inches, while here in central Iowa, 2 to 4 inches. And this is just through Sunday evening, 6 p.m. The snow will likely continue for a couple more hours after that. For today, headed for 13 degrees, sunny and cold, wind chills likely in the teens and single digits below zero. Overnight actual temps fall below zero, down to -1. Wind chills, teens and even 20s below, especially to the north. Tomorrow, really cold, 15, but we'll have sunshine. Late day clouds, not much wind tomorrow. For Sunday, good chance for light to moderate snowfall, 2 to 4 inches of accumulation likely. Temperature zone in the 20s. That's an improvement. Monday, blowing snow possibility with gusty winds, highs only in the teens, more wind on your Tuesday. And there are indications of a moderating trend temperature-wise by the end of the week, but let's just focus on first the cold and then the snow. It's really going to feel like winter out there on Sunday.
The better of two evils, I guess.
I don't know. Okay.